It's the lower one, last, the lower bottom, the two. This 36 years old with me already. It's a studio monitor. Very accurate sound.
It is.
Cheap but good.